Here we go. Oh, it's Big Dom. Big Dummy. Alright, Big Dom. Big Dom. Let's see what you're rocking today, Big Dom. Did we play humans the other time? I feel like we did. Oh, I'm glad that your tackle piece is out. Edgy 4 Blitzer, though, that's not good. Let's do something about that. 1-1-5. Do you believe in magic, Big Dom? Guess we'll see. Big Dom 20. Don't remember. So you're 20%, 2-4-14. 20 games so far. Good on you, Big Dom. Hey, Big Dom, we're streaming on Twitch, if you can hear. He's taken Wizard and Helmet again. And I don't know if you know, but there's a... I don't know if I mentioned it. There's a the PlayStation Discord for Blood Bowl. Alright, Big Dom gets the pick. Choose your destiny. Okay, Dom is going to go first. Wait, we don't want that. Who are you? Pick. Guess we can put DP on the line, see if he survives. You there. She will go center. Today. I think. You might swap Rover around, keep you in the play. Now, everyone else. Oh, we've got to drop back one. So, yeah, we've got to drop back one. Unfortunately, he's got movement 7. Don't want him taking free hits at my special boys in the back. Maybe we still set up on the side though. Yeah, I don't mind. He's gonna hit what he wants at the end of the day. Swap you around. Why, yes, I would like to confirm setup. What's he running? He's running the thrower still? Catcher. He's got a catcher now. There's his thrower. Got us the first catcher. This is our second matchup. wonder if we can get a blitz. No! I believe in me! It's gold! Should have gone way left. Like, just way fucking left, you know? He's taking the blockless hits here. I think he wants to hit Roger. Does he fear the G? The big Roger? The big R? Nope, he has the kick. Gets the bonk. Now what? Pickup is good. I thought this guy leveled. No, he's got 3 SPP. I'm not going for an early touchdown here. Jeez! Slow it down, would you? 2 removals? Nice. That's gonna eat that one. That's nice. That's a nice little turn of events, isn't it? Okay. We could send Roger in at this guy, but I think we should call Mighty Blow this guy. So if we stand you up, we just come up and take a crack like this. This is when some guard would come in handy, you know? So lame. That's a terrible hit. One of the questions is, do I want to screen? I guess we'll...
Woo! Good boy. I like it. Tank's a hit for a change. Changing sides. No, we're not. He doesn't want to leave his ogre out to dry on the wing by himself. You are, you are, you are. It's hard running full guard runners because just don't have a lot of chafe to hold the pitch with, you know. You there. Could do some wild fucking plays, but it's pretty unlikely to happen. Okay. We just that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pull back 7 and he's exposed. I don't like this guy being here. Could go that way. Yay, we got one. So he could come through here. Pals, everybody's fine. Gets a stun. And he's followed. Interesting. He's getting stuck in. He's getting very, very stuck in. How's the armor on that? 6, 7, 8. Just made it. Strange. Now, where does the ball go? Rogue is gonna hit this. We're gonna hit this with this guy. That is unfortunate, but that's okay. Stay there. So we are going to blitz this. Boom. Stay. Break. This comes around to here. And this has to dodge here, like so. Fuck me. Every goddamn time. Every time I roll. Fuck that. Ah. Oh. vote fails. Why do we just get dice? Oh, what fucking time. I don't understand why this keeps happening. Sure. Here we go. Plans for the big foul. It's coming into here, I think. And it's a perm, isn't it? Nope, just getting fucking rewarded. Yay! Yay! Oh, this is gonna be great. I want to take this hit first. I do. Okay, a KO. Something. Here's the 5 and the 6. I'll take that. Oh, I should have put him up here. Scattered the crowd. That's good. Okay, we can work with that. Thank you. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. TFI, GFI. How far are you? 1. Please, game.
Oh my gosh! Every fucking time. Every time.
How? Oh, it was a 4+. Idiot. Right, good work, Roger. Rolled 2 3s. Like any other thing would have fucking worked. Well, it's getting a little tricky to, He's eaten the 4. Okay, very tricky to stop him. Here, have another 6. It's fine. You do whatever you like. The edgy 4 fucking guy, of course. It's 2. Another 2. That's annoying though. That's now 4+. Okay, we can go that way. Come on. Stop it. For fuck's sake. It's so frustrating. Does he stamp him? He's fine! Oh my gosh. Oh, what? Okay, no more once. It's all we fucking roll, I swear. All we roll is once. He's still got two rerolls. How many skulls have we rolled? How many one and nines? Why? Why? For what purpose? Just needed him here. And then we had a 1D. Come on, blockless hits here. Thank you. Another dub skull. Oh, fuck off. More sixes. Hey, there's a one for him. Now, time for another one. Oh, that's right, I have this guy over here. I forgot. Oh, now the sixes come in. Like, this should have been an armor break at least, but it should have been an injury. Chainsaw getting powered. This is the rarest event, not getting armor broken as a chainsaw when you get knocked down. He wants to save this for that. He's gonna have to stand him up if he wants the two die. More pals. Come on, ref. Come on, ref. Catch him, ref. Pity the fool. Fuck. So we can do that, and we can clock him, or we can just red die him. Guy's in the way though, we might have to like dodge through here. Take a red die, 2-2-2. We knock him over, we're good. If we push, we just force him to score. Alternatively, we blitz something with Roger. We don't actually need to. Dodge. actual fuck. Imagine just getting a fucking free pass because all I roll is ones. This is just like, I know I say this every game, but the whole season has been like this. I don't understand how, unless it's fixed, like unless it's, there's some predetermined course of dice, some bullshit in the code, it doesn't make any sense. Here we go, I guess I fucking foul my piece now. No Apo. Would have been really nice if it had worked so we actually had something to show for it. But no. Like, fail a dice roll. For once, fail a fucking dice roll. Roll a one on your... on your chainsaw. One on the bone. It could bring him over for an assist. Come on, kick back. Roll another one. Snake it. Snake a bone into a... No. Okay, here we go. We're in big trouble now. Okay, whew, just a KO. Not caught. Of course not. Of course it's not fucking caught. He has left me with a fucking, you know, I have options here, you know, he's certainly not left it. It's a double GFI though, because this guy has come round to here and come in that way. Oh my gosh. That was a snake. Look, after the GFI, which was a 1, the next roll on the armor was a 1. If I had re-rolled that, we would have blocked, we would have failed. And after that, I still had... That was the first GFI, wasn't it? So I still had another 2+. Oh, 1 KO comes back. Another 2+, then I had... A 3+, 2+. 2D, no block. The important KO was out still, the one that he got from the foul on turn 7. You still need three on the line, man.
You can't just put them all in the back. Something has to go on the line. I need something to work with. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Edge is better. Okay, so you come hit here, right? One, two, three, four, five, six. We're here. Okay, so then you're here. Rogue hits push 2D, right? Push to here. Shit, then he goes there. So, oh wait, we've freed up this guy. So then you come around to here. Oh, not from the rogue hit. Oh yeah, after the rogue hit. So you can come here to cancel this guy. You come around to here. Rogue's push. Yeah. And then one more. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, TFI, GFI. We just need to not roll absolute dog shit. He's got a kicker. He's kicking it deep. That's a 3 plus right now. 2 plus, 3 plus. Do we do the pass first?
Is 2-2-2 better than 3-2? I don't know. Come on, game. Come on, you've given me enough ones already. Shit. Yes! Yes! Okay, good. Good teamwork. Well done. Finally, some justice. Roger, good work. Didn't need the one turn. Would have taken off a GFI there. You sit up, I'm going to loot. Bang the knee, bang the table, microphone, screen. He's got kick, which I don't like. We do not have a good spread here. We let down 3 rats. What if? I don't know. What if? I don't know. Don't ask me. Well, he's gone super shallow. Could be a touchback. Oh my gosh. Okay, here we go. He was also hoping for a blitz. Instead, perfect defense. if it scatters this way, touch back. Yeah, touch back. I should have put him here. Bugger, 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 bugger. I'd rather go this way. Had to fail something. Coming in to here. Oh, Ogre Blitz. Sure. Mighty nothing. And here. Screening the pitch. We're screening some of the pitch. kind of foul state do we want here? Do we go for the pass first? So go there, and you come to here and hand off. Okay, so you point you up here. He's got the level. We send in Roga. The pal. One reroll. Oh shit. That is not good pathing, Cyanide. Okay, so it's done. Yeah, was it two GFIs of... Just left it too late. Fucking wizard, man. Oh, there's a guy there. I couldn't even see him. I think he's going for the old. Two, three, four, five. So that's a double GFI. He's not going anywhere. Only four players wildly out of position. He needs two touchdowns. This guy needs lots more. So he's taken this hit. Oh, he is gonna GFI blitz. Oh! Oh, he re-rolled it, got it, and the GFI, and the bonk. Ugh. That's disgusting. Out of there, maybe. Kind of need this guy up at this end. Oh man. Can you imagine if Roger failed? It'd be really bad. Shit happens though. Shit does happen. Wow! Come on, power into oblivion. Get wrecked into oblivion. Okay, good. Let's see here. He did double 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I don't know, man. I should have put him up one. Now that I think about it. I'll leave you there, actually. He's still got 10 on the pitch. 11. Still got a full 11. It just gets annoying how fucking one-sided shit gets sometimes. This is a great placement. Like, it just stops these guys from getting so much more closer than they would like. I don't think we can't reliably stall anymore. He's got that wizard. Line and BSG game. Welcome, man. Thank you for the raid. Just got to catch it here with dodge, obviously. Fucker. Come on, game. Oh, how dirty is that? How dirty? Just loads up the ones. Just wanted a handoff, that's all. Just a little handoff. I'm not asking for much, you know? I was not asking for much. Sucks being down so many players. No, I need you over here. Just a little handy, nothing much. Well, at least it's nothing much and not my Blood Bowl game sucked because all I rolled was ones. That's where we're kind of at, you know. Kind of a little bit of everything's fine and we rolled a lot of ones. Alright, setting up for a quick trip down the side here. If he can manage it. Come on, sideline, sideline. No, not quick snap. Fuck. Scattered to sideline. Oh, bugger. Just awful. Awful results, you know? Rogue likes quick trips down the side. Rogue likes quick trips. You know, he's just tripping himself up all the time. Too much tail. I think I see what he's kind of going for there, but that might be his blitz actually. This guy wants the score. Yeah, 5 SPP. One of these. He's better off taking the hit, though. A scatter backwards is the second best thing to scattering here. Backwards in here would be the best, obviously. So he's going to figure out, pass, run down. down south squares. I suppose it's not the worst blitz. Take the boot a double screen. Like a wide cage zone. Just catch her. So, I thought he would bring that guy around to the, could put this here and hit that and that. Oh, he followed. Only at 2 plus. Here's a handoff. We're gonna. Oh, there's one. Come on, snake it. Snake it! No, he's got it. Alright. We're gonna see a pass to his catcher. We might. We might just see a pass. No. Oh. Oh. Ho ho ho! That thrower is not out of range of assault. I would have you know. We're either all in on the blitz on the ball here, or we're all in on defense. There's not really two ways about it. Here's the question. What the fuck do we get? Oh, this guy's moving 10. So we can actually... We could come this way. That's still a GFI. Oh, this guy's marked. Okay, no, never mind. Never mind. Never you mind, Team Rocket. You go there. Come on! Okay, fuck me. I'm really fucking sick of this bullshit. Seriously. No! Fuck, I gotta go. No! Why, game? What is your problem? Ugh, that fucker. I know, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hey. I am almost done. Wait, he lightning bolted? You're bullshitting! And what was the result? Dead. Is he dead? He's fucking dead, isn't he? Okay, he's fine. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! Fail something. Come on, fail. 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 Oh, fucking pass. And he catches it. Of course he catches it. Everything works for the humans. Every fucking time. Wizard works. Everything gets injured. Everything gets removed. All of his rerolls. Fucking bullshit. My rerolls roll into skulls. His rerolls rolls into sixes. Whoa. Yeah, we're down to two gutters. All right, we got the quick guy. We got Mr. Fast. We can do this. And this is when he gets a blitz. You wait. You just wait. Let's fix this. It's a little wonky. Looking up at the ceiling. We need to capture the drama right here. Linen vs. Game. Linen vs. Linen versus Game. I'm reading it wrong. So Linen is your online tag or your last name or something. Okay, here is the play. You go there. You go there. He's got kick, remember? Everybody? Don't forget, he has kick. Okay, so he claps this with thunder and it dies, right? He comes take a crack at this. Okay, good. Now he comes up here. We send everybody around here. He already got a perfect D. He already got the quick snap. What else is he can't possibly. There's no way. Odds on favorite. He doesn't get anything else. We get all the goodness. So give us all the goodness. For goodness sake. He's done another shallow kick. Oh, oh, oh baby. Yay, touchback. Kicked it out. Kicked it out. What a nonny. We don't have to worry about a fucking any more bullshit. Boom! Oh, get wrecked! Remember that time you got wrecked? Because I fucking do. Okay. He hits there. He swings around. He can come all the way up to there. We've got no rerolls. Just keep that in mind, everybody. So, the question is, do we use you then? I think we use you. Oh yeah, we can go here. Oh yeah, we still got that guy. So you go here. We can bring you up now. Should be nice and safe. It's fucking not safe. What am I talking about? That's a bit safer.
Boom, bitch! Get out the way!
Oh, get wrecked! Okay. Yeah, we're a little excited. I'm a little excited. This is excitable. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We can put Rogue up here. Put the guy here. I don't like that, so Rogue goes here, maybe? Please succeed. Okay, I will take that. I will fucking take that. Got an edgy guy. I was gonna put him somewhere else, but I will take that instead. Fuck, I don't like that, eh? I don't want him to like sneak through here, sneak through here. I should I wanted that guy here so he could screen this. But that's okay. It's fine, it's fine. It's all good, it's fine. Nothing could possibly go wrong. Nice, tying up Roger. Tying up everybody. Here would have kept him, kept this guy free. This is only a strength 2. Got no rerolls. Is he gonna 1D plus this? Oh, he's going after the gutter. I would like to dodge, thank you. How did you know? I don't know, man. I don't know. We can Rogue him into the crowd. We can Rogue a Blitz. It's another option. We could change direction, but again, no rerolls. So we could go bang to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. And he screens this with this guy. He comes here. Then he runs just to 3, 4. Six, seven, eight, nine. And then he comes around too. It might be the way. Might be the way. Hope it's the fucking way. Oh! That is not good. That is not good. So that plan is no longer going to work. Come on, Rogue, hit him! Hit him, Rogue! Ah, oh, fuck off! Why? Why are we getting these shit dice? Should have just blitzed this. Should have just blitzed with Rogue. Risk the one. Even if we hit with that, it wouldn't have helped. All that. Well, that's that, right? We're just too far. There's just nothing we can do here. Well, we got this, I guess. But no. He goes here, he hits that. He hits that. He hits that. He's got all these. If Rogue, all he had to do was surf him, and then we could come up into here, and we'd be fine. Would have been fine. Gets up, pal. Did my opponent roll ones? No. Just choose the square. There's only one square. and again, again, one-sided, constantly, constantly one-sided. It just gets tiresome, you know? Yeah, sure, let's dodge into the crowd. Hope you fucking do. And it's a KO. Too fucking... Oh, okay. Now he's going to do the blitz with this guy. And let me guess. Oh, it's twos. And my guy gets removed. Stump. Into the crowd. Away it goes. Perfect. Okay, we've got a chance. We've got to play, guys. We've got to play. Oh my gosh, we could still win. We could still win. Just requires one rogue blitz, one rogue wild animal, one rogue dodge, and one rogue blitz. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Kill him. Yes. Die! Murder! Okay, it's fine. Just a 3 plus. Come on, fingers crossed. Fingers crossed. 3 plus! Oh, we got it. We are the greatest. Touchdown. Just a little touchdown. Take that! Take that! You dicey human team. Yeah. We roll. No KO back. It's fine, it's fine. We don't need him. We've got this guy. And this guy. Put you here. Changed my mind. Better not be a riot. Oh no. Do I not have the kicker? I put him in the wrong spot! Oh no, it's gonna be some bullshit like a touchback or quick snap. Oh gosh. Yet. What? Okay, he's added in an extra hit. Where does he go? I mean, good attempt. Nice, you know, good to see you having a go. Figure it out. So now he hits here. He's still got to be on a rat. Which is fine by me, I don't mind. Okay, another push. Okay. So now, this comes to here. This comes to here. We can bring in this guy. Maybe, yep. Shit, he's gonna get it, isn't he? Doesn't even need a pass or anything, it's just a handoff. This one. Oh gosh. Okay, a push. That's good. He's still connected. That's a 4+ catch. He's got catch though, unfortunately. No rerolls. Still 2 GFIs. So he needs a 4+2, 4+3+ with reroll, 2+2+. Yes! Yes! Eat it! Good game. Good game, Big Dom. Better luck next time. I resemble the luck. There was no luck necessary. X is luck. Alright. Oh my gosh. My god. One on the winnings, and hey, we actually re-rolled into a good winnings. A good MVP, this was the guy we were going to touch down on. He got a great MVP, obviously. Eight powers to my 12 skulls. He got 18. 18 skulls to his 8 powers. And yet, it was terrible. Okay, I've got to go sort dinner out. So, let's check the team. MNG, my killer. I've got Leap here. Leap gets regulars. Alright, let's give him Wrestle. Give him some rest, so he might stay alive for a change. Tanagia, let me guess. It'll be a doubles. It's not a doubles, wow, okay. So we could give this guy block. Or wrestle. Probably block. I run. Yeah, block. Block is the go for this guy. And the kick lineman, he survived. And he got doubles! Holy crap. We can make him an even bigger target by giving him... Guard is the obvious thing. He's just gonna get murdered though. Usually they get murdered just by being a kicker. But we also have to justify his TV, so... Leader's an option. Wrestle is a normal, so okay, fine. We'll just go with guard. I could give him 2 heads. And he can dodge his way out of trouble. Not really worth it though, is it? Foul appearance? Nah. You can't beat guard. You just can't. He's such a target. He's not going to survive another couple games. One storm. We need some SPP. Two and four. Good stuff. All right, let's right away. Is there no one playing? Can't help it. Blood Bowl 2. Semich. Colruth. No, we won't do that to you guys. Alright, well, we'll go over to Colruth because he's on. Don't know his deal, but here we go. Raid away. Hit the follow, guys. We'll be back later.